Escaping well, Dave. I really did end up treatment for him. He was really out of nutrients. And with the help of special food supplements from Lilypad, his body is starting to get more nutrients from treatments and food supplements.
Wow, I'm very good along with that.
Thanks, Dave.
Mark my words, Crazy Plan. It's all it is day. Next time, this will never be the same.
Hey, you feel good? Yeah, I'm good. Your plans are fine. I'm just not dressed.
Filament. How are you going to grab a grab apple? How are you going to grab a
It's some sort of mechanical thing that I swallowed a few days ago. I know, sounds crazy, right? But I'll tell you a story why. Yes, I love camping stories. That day, I was meditating. Suddenly, I noticed that there was something strange watching me. Thank you. was the story. Until now, it's still in my stomach.
Oh?
Ew. I cannot resist. It looks yummy to me.
Boss was still here.
Have you already tried the electric potion?
Yeah, it was pretty useless potion.
Don't worry, we already improved all the potions and its effects. Tomorrow night, we will have a meeting to introduce some new stuff, so be there.
But we haven't yet the thing you asked for.
Just cancel it as for now and attend tomorrow's meeting.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Kenny. Yes.
Rubble, grubble, rubble, grubble, rubble, 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 rubble,
rubble. Don't go away. We'll be right back after a short break. Now back to the show. Only on Funless Channel.
Yeah. What's on earth?
Already.
Right. I'm ready to. Just make sure.
Yes, boss.
Okay, everyone, have a seat. We're going to start now. Good evening, my fellow zombies. Tonight we'll discuss about some new stuff, so listen very well. Over the past years of fighting our way through those annoying plants, we used those Dark Ages potions, weren't we? And we've been always defeated. And I'm so sick of that life cycle. And because of that, we did a huge research of its ingredients and composition on how to make it more effective. And thanks to our zombie gatherers,
They work hard for this brilliant idea. Good job, zombie guys. Give a big round of applause for them. Everyone, these are the dead plants, buddy. These plants are foreigners from different zones that wasn't able to survive and eventually die. And we benefit their left. Their left that can be used for experiment. Take note, we never share these activities to any sites, any platforms, nor to social medias. Here's the result. Burn. Okay, where were we? These are the new potions, and it was a successful experiment. Better than those potions from Dark Ages. And I called it buffs and braces.
Wow, we could easily get rid of those annoying plants with those potions, brains.
Wait, it doesn't mean that we have these powerful potions. We could easily dominate them.
No.
In fact, these potions only works in a certain effect. For example, electric potions.
You're
only immune to those who carry electric spells. And you're vulnerable to other effects, like fire, ice, and others.
Boss, what if we apply more than one of those different potions at once? I will still be vulnerable. Brains.
Well, that's fine. But that is if your vitality can handle more than one potion at once. I recommend one or two for basic zombies. And two or four for gargantuars. They have capability to hold more than two. Four or eight for addict zombies. And max for legendary zombies, which is they have the highest vitality. Any kind of class, like wizards, assassins, tanks, fighters, and others.
Oh, Prince, that is so unfair.
And here, we also built a new and powerful mech. And I call it Legendary Terminator Mega Mexidus. The name was based on how rarity the materials is. By the way, not all materials were from Legendary. Some were from old times. Thanks to Mr. Legend, the president of Handicraft Team, Mr. Stan Legend! Thank you, Mr. Stan Legend. We're glad we have you. But the thing is, this new MIG model is lack of power source. It's still in prototype state, so we need a small piece of machine in order to work this properly. So here, this plant has been carrying the power source that I've been looking for. The footage was captured by Ziff Finder, thanks to them. This is the best proof that they could ever give to us. Give a big round of applause for them. In this case, I need your cooperation, zombies. Will you join and shake your butt for the last dance of our last revenge?
Oh, that's my goody boy. I need more goods for goods. Fortuna? Yes? Who's asking? David? I'm Crabba. It's nice to see you again, my friend. I'm glad you visited me. How are you, my friend?
I'm Crabba.
Say, my friend.
I'm Crabba.
What do you mean?
I'm Crabba. You just think that it was red.
Older. Of course, David, we're humans. We get old every year goes by. But unlike you, you're still a good looking man. You haven't changed a lot. Wow, amazing. You're like a god, and don't hate your soul of existence.
Guess what? I will grab my
book. But you seem not belong to it. By the way, my friend, what brings you here besides visiting me? You don't have to act that way, my friend. You're not stranger to me. Get to the point. Of course, what our friends are for. Hey, Miss Judge, any over there? There's enough right there. After that, you'll head to my house, let's have some coffee. I know you like the taste of farm coffee.
Yes! I will get a grab rubber some blubber.
Don't go away. We'll be right back after a short break. Now back to the show. Only on Funless Channel.
Yes, that was my parties. I was a clown entertainer there. And I had a lot of fun with that career.
Mr. MacDo.
stop doing that sad face. Here, let me fix that for you.
Happy meal!
Wow. Who's this blind guy?
That's the ex-president here in USB. Very close, but he's not that related.
Oh, I see.
His last term was emotional. How he loved his beloved country. The coffee is almost ready.
Wait.
They're not here anymore. And I don't want to talk about them.
Oh, David, your farm coffee is here. Pick it up while it's still hot.
Oh, thanks. A very
Thanks. All because of hard work, my friend.
Yay!
Sorry, my friend, I forget you don't like coffee with sugar. Here's your coffee with no sugar.
Grabber.
You have amazing plans, David.
Grabber.
Look at them, David. Ever came in your thoughts to free them at once? What I mean is,
to free them to their natural habitat.
I do.
You're right. Ever since I lived alone, I've been digging from head to toe. With that, I always felt exhausted, and there are times that I wanted to have a full relaxation moment for the rest of my life without thinking other stuffs. Just like your plant does, but it can't. But if I don't move for myself, no one will feed me, only myself. This farm is my father's legacy for generation. I don't want to waste all their hard work. Besides, there's nothing left with me, only this farm.
Ronald McDonald, I'd like to help.
No, you don't have to help me.
But I will grab.
No, I told you it's absolutely free, and I could still do.
No,
I will grab for flavor farmer. Are you for real?
Yeah, for real.
I'll tell you what. Farming and gardening has a huge differences. Whatever you do in your Zen garden is not much more applicable compared to farming. All the stuffs here were managed and done manually, no machine. Would you still like to help me? My farm?
Yes.
Excellent. You may start now.
Go away. We'll be right back after a short break. Now back to the show. Only on Funless Channel.
Up with my love and peppermint, or else I'll turn you into ashes forever.
That's not how to make a code of it. Make it a little bit less and slow.
Yes.
Almost there. Alien, squeeze it gently. I think he loves farming. Let me see how he works. And I think it's time to ask a favor.
Grab a brew. Fella? Fella? Fellamin?
I hate you, Dave. You're just having some fun, and it seems like you forget about us.
I'm gonna grab a jet penny.
Dave, something's happening to our old farmer friend over there.
Oh no.
We'll be right back. like to know the status of machine. What are these? Glowing that storm to red on your screen?
Right back after a short break. Now back to the show, only on Funless Channel.
Apologize, my friend. I just don't know what to do. I'm afraid that one day my soul will leave. No one will take care of my farm. The truth is my family. They leave me when they knew that I have this condition. They're afraid of that they might gonna catch my ill. My wife, she's delicate when it comes to health. Just few days, she left me alone. It's been decades until now. No communication has ever made. No news heard from them. My friend,
Can I ask you a favor?
I should grab a grabber.
I know that in a second could be my last breath. Could you take care of the farm for me? I failed.
Savior. it's not. Instead, he used the powerments for his own ambitions. They're the only reason that they have to stand strong, to see them again. But it's not gonna happen anymore. What the castle of you?
Seen a one of them a titan. Not even in a meeting. What and where have you been?
I believe Sayadat is busy retrieving the stones and conquering the other timeline of the universe.
I already obtained what is mine. It was terrible.
I would never do that again. Thanks to Dr. Zombos, I owe him a second chance. Just wait for me, boss, and I'm ready to rock the world. I'm so sorry.
Mm-hmm.